Yes, sir.
Okay.
I'm on the precipice of greatness.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead, punch me in.
What it is, YouTube? It's your boy, JD3, back at it again with yet another video. Coming to y'all with episode 7 of Midnight Club 3 Dev Edition. And you see the whip? You see the motherfucking whip, alright? Y'all probably wondering, like, damn, you went from a Corvette to a motherfucking Eldorado? What the fuck was you thinking? And you in Detroit? You know how stupid that is? But look, man. Yo, I be watching this other channel, bro. I'm sub to this other channel called, Duecethagamer. Man, y'all need to sub to him. He be making, y'all like my Midnight Club 3 content? He be making Midnight Club 3 content too. Y'all need to go over there and sub. I'll leave the link in the description below. You know what I'm saying? For y'all to go and sub to him. You know what I'm saying? Let me find out y'all not subbing to him, bro. I'ma fucking kick you in your shit. Anyway. His last video, he used a Cadillac Eldorado of Midnight Club. And he didn't do too good.
Hey, bro. 100%, if you can race with that 70 Eldorado in Atlanta and Detroit, you a GOAT. I'm not, hell nah, bro. That shit just, nah.
So I was like, I'm gonna pull out the Cadillac Eldorado. We gonna see what it do, you feel me? So, yeah, but you see how we made it look, though. You see it, you know what I'm saying? And we got the hydraulics, though. You got the hydraulics, man. We act up on them real quick. Hold up. Damn, why my game slowing down? Cut that out. Feel me? We acting up on them. All around and shit. Feel me? The 3-wheel motion on them. We could do front hop, back hop. You feel me? We could do bunny hop. You heard? Hold up. You see it, bro. Check me out with this motherfucking Eldorado. We got the 22-inch Dayton's on it. You heard? And we got Pimp of the motherfucking Year on the goddamn front and back windows, bruh. And if you know that song, Drew Down, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know that motherfucking shit, bro? Y'all gotta like, y'all gotta fucking hit the like button, bro. Y'all gotta hit that like button, y'all gotta subscribe, bro. So I fuck with that shit, bro. That was one of the songs my dad introduced me to when I was a lot younger, bro. You know what I'm saying? I was young, my dad introduced me to that song. You know what I'm saying? That's some G shit, you feel me? And speaking of subs, since we on that topic, bro, I can't believe I even gotta bring this up, man, but we gotta stop the fucking shit. Cause normally at this time I would jump into the game now, but nah, I gotta make this statement because apparently motherfuckers ain't subbing, bro. Motherfuckers ain't subbing. They coming through. They ask a nigga to knock on the door. You know, let me get a free place to stay real quick. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know, they stay and then they dip without fucking paying nigga shit. And my metaphor to this is niggas is sliding through, watching my videos. And then leaving, not subscribing, not liking the vids. It's like, come on, man. Like, more than half of my viewers are not subscribed. And I'm gonna put that shit on the goddamn screen, bro, because that shit is ridiculous. Y'all need to, bro, if y'all fuck with the content, it only takes a couple seconds to hit the subscribe button. It only takes a couple seconds to hit the like button. You know what I'm saying? Like, we trying to grow the community here. You know, if y'all like the videos, y'all like my content, why not subscribe? Why not hit the like button? That shit helps me so I can be able to get you guys better content. I can, my PC here, I can do more upgrades to the PC to make it better or just build a brand new one, which I would rather build a brand new one. It'll be better just build a new one from scratch and just have that shit way better. You know what I'm saying? Because the more subs I get, the closer I can get to monetization, which means I'll be able to get money from the channel to be able to put back into the channel. You know? That's the goal. That's what I want to do. But I can't do that if y'all not subscribing, y'all not liking the videos, and y'all not sharing. Y'all gotta do that. You know? So, that's the end of that spiel and everything. I don't want to stay too long on that, but I needed to say that, bro, because this shit don't make no sense. You know? But without further ado, let's get straight into this shit right now. whatever. So, and yeah, this car is front wheel drive. I wish it was not front wheel drive, bruh. But in a way, that kind of helps it be one of the best handling muscle cars in this game. Because muscle cars tend to understeer, but front wheel drive cars have oversteer. And so those two things added together kind of makes this car have like a really balanced handling, where it doesn't understeer, like it steers pretty good. So we gonna get straight to this shit, bro. About to show them what it is. Now hopefully y'all like my full version of the intro and outro theme. By the time this comes out, that should already be published. Hold on, let me stun on them real quick. Pop them switches real quick. About to smoke these fools with the motherfucking old school lag. And if y'all know anything about me, I love old school Cadillacs. Old school Cadillacs is my shit. My favorite car is an old school Cadillac. I can never go wrong. Damn, Kiyoshi fucked herself all the way up. Too bad. Too bad, so sad. I'm trying to win all these, hopefully like back to back, so that way minimal restarts, you know? I'm trying to get a rage-free video for once, man. I haven't went a video without raging on this. Oh, come on, dude. That's so cheap. That is so cheap. I literally couldn't even dodge that, bro. Get out of my way. Get bodied. You really thought he was about to get up in the way of this heavy-ass Cadillac? No, you not, bro. No, you not. You know, knock that off. Knock that all the way off. Really thought he was about to buy it? She was about to buy this Cadillac. He was mad dumb. Ain't no way he thought he was about to buy this Cadillac. Got them big chrome grills on me. Big chrome bumpers on me, bro. Get them out of here, bro. Pack your shit, pack your bags, get the fuck on. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Motherfucking El Dorado putting the smack down on these niggas. On the 22s, bro. On the 22s. Big ass chrome ass Daytons. What y'all know about that, bro? Big ass chrome Daytons on the white walls, dog. On the white walls. That shit don't blend into the pavement. That shit stand out. Jack that bitch up, lower it. I was about to say, bro, if they don't give me the boost, damn it. Man, that was a waste of a boost. Sorry. Trying to clean sweep him. Man, this motherfucker getting kind of far ahead. I ain't gonna lie. Come here. Use my roar and shit. Yep, slow that shit down, chief. Man, that's the thing I hate, bro. Like, roars sometimes don't even work. That's why, like, I hardly ever... Fuck. No. That's why I hardly ever be using roar, because roar sometimes be useless. Damn, I fucked up. I fucked up. If I want to win, I gotta be perfect. Because I'm racing up against supercars, bruh. I got this though. pain. Hey, watch the stupid. That's what you get. That is what you get. That is what you get, bro. He was really trying to fucking pit maneuver my fucking car, bro. But it, my back end barely swung out because he's fucking light ass Celine trying to pit maneuver my heavy ass Eldorado. Like, for real? That's like a Mini Cooper trying to pit maneuver a goddamn Chevy Tahoe or a Suburban. Like, are you for real, bro? Aw, man. Oh, I was about to say, I thought they was about to be on that bullshit and not count it, bro. Because I literally couldn't go, like, in the right place because how far my car swung out. Oh, yeah. I made him hit the fucking pole. That's what I'm talking about. Give me the boost. Still got one nitrous. Try to conserve that because we gonna need it. Man, that fucking shit don't be doing shit. Do it. Wow. Dumbass. You fucking stupid. Trick to nailing this without fucking hitting shit is to let off the gas at a certain angle. How you clear that perfectly. Alright, just gotta nail this part right here. Perfect! Get him out of here. Pack your shit. Well, fucking Pimp of the Year is putting in work. I know, bro. I should have pulled this out before, bro. I should have pulled out the Eldorado before. Do you see how hard I'm smacking him up right now? This car so far doing better than the goddamn than Rachel Z and the motherfucking Lightning McQueen, bro. Like, that's crazy. I should have been pulled this out. How well I'm driving. I should have been pulled this out. Ain't no way. Smacking up supercars. Ah, fuck. We got the snow, bruh. I hope this don't cost me, man. Cause it's like muscle cars kryptonite. Fucking rain and goddamn snow, bro. Hope I can still cap these fools, though. So that don't even matter. Look at it, bro. This fucking Roar don't do shit. That's why I don't like Roar. I don't like Roar or whatever. Aggro is more useful than Roar by far. I'd rather have aggro than Roar, but it's still fucking useless. Zone is the best fucking power by far. Ain't no way. Come here. Oh shit, I almost flipped. Goal is keep the car on the road, bro. Keep the car on the road. Without, hopefully, don't fucking crash my shit. So far, so good. Got two nitrouses, too. In case we need that speed boost. Don't really need it right now. I use it, I think, if I'm not mistaken, this race takes us to the freeway. And that's how you end the race, so I think I'm gonna save it for the wayway. Get your ass out of here. Get your ass knocked all the way off. Yup, I see you, bruh. You're not going too far. Don't even worry about it. Oh shit, I almost ran straight into that fucking center divider, bro. No, 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 god damn it, bro. Fuck. No. No, man, I was doing so good. God damn it, bro. That probably just cost me the fucking race, dude. All because my fucking back end swung out too far. God damn it. It's over, dog. I fucking lost. That's fucked up. My back end swung out a little bit too far and clipped that fucking pole. And fucked my shit all the way up. My car spun 360. Man, that's the thing I hate about the fucking muscle cars in the goddamn snow, bro. It just be sliding. Damn, man. But I had a little bit more space, bruh. That would have not happened. I would have totally won that shit. And to make it worse, a fucking car rolled over, bruh. Fuck it, I'm just gonna hang back in the back right now. Just keep a distance on him. Like, stay close. Whatever. But not use my nitrous if I don't have to. So I can save it for later. Let's use it right here because I feel like they're gonna use it. I need to stay within a reasonable distance to still get a boost. God damn it. Can barely see ahead of me, bro. Ah, god damn it. I had to go that way, bro. I had to go that way. I had to go that way because that fucking shit blocked my path. That's fucked up. Man, don't tell me the fucking Cadillac's struggling now. I would have had it that first time, though. I would have had it first try if it wasn't for that fucking pole, bro. My shit hit that fucking pole. Get out of here. Get bodied. I'm about to big body these motherfuckers, dog. These chrome bumpers is coming for you, dog. Get your ass out of here, Kiyoshi. And damn, they sound like kiosk. Like one of them, the kiosk and shit. Kiyoshi. What kind of name is that? Yup, get your ass back. Get a little distance on them. Yep, we're gonna take the dub this time. Three times the charm. Whoa, you see how that car's trying to swerve in my way? Did you see that bullshit? Lucky I had my hand back on the controller, bruh. Lucky I was paying attention. Cause that motherfucker was really trying to swerve in my way for no reason. Stop the buffer. Game's definitely running better than last time or whatever. Definitely adjusted my settings on my overclocking. Like I said, I would. Thanks for the boost. Thanks for the speed boost. Oh, god damn it. I hate when they fuck up and it makes me fuck up. Because I can't avoid them. That shit is stupid. Car not trying to turn right there. Yep, we got it. Gapping ain't shit. And we're gonna take the better racing line too. By cutting through there. Less turns, more momentum. Yeah, we are done. You're fucking done. These motherfuckers are out of here. Get your ass up out of my face with the motherfucking bullshit. Yep, the El Dorado ain't no joke. Yep, big dubs on me. I like to see. Hold on, we got Stone on real quick. If y'all don't know, like, before you, like, pass this little screen right here, you can hit your, like, switches and stuff. So we gotta, you know what we gotta do, bruh. Yup, just like that, bro. We gotta post up for him. We gotta post up on the block, just like that. Yup, hitting three with motion on them fools, dog. They ain't ready. Alright, let's see. I don't know how fast I swept that, bro. I think that's probably 10 minutes already. And maybe 15 minutes. So I think we got time for one more racer. Oops, not what I have to do. Oh shit, we going against Caesar. Oh damn. That's what should get real, bruh. This is where you get to unlock in the tournament for the Calaxian. Cause this is where you have to go up against what the fuck you call them shit? So the club tournaments for the supercars. I forget what it's called. But it's okay. We got the motherfucking El Dorado on 22s, bro. It could do anything. I got faith in my El Dorado. And if I gas this fool, I don't want to hear nothing, bro. All that bullshit, how much I was raging before, it don't even matter, because this right here just proved my skills. It's just that they was fucking with the bullshit before. They was trying to cheat me before. Yep. God damn it. Oh, I fucked up right there. Looks like they fucked up too though. Come here. Give me the boost. God damn it, bro. Always a car like right there in my path. Damn, I think the end of the race is coming up too. No. Damn it, bro. I would have had it first try. Wasn't for that fucking car getting my way when I boosted. Fuck. I would have had it first try too. It's all right. We're gonna get a second try. Watch out! See, look at him trying to, look at him, bro. Look at him trying to force me into that car. I'm gonna fuck you up, Caesar. Yeah, bitch. That's what you get. That's payback for that bullshit. Motherfucker literally forced me into that car. No, I'm not even gonna boost. Cause right here is a turn. And then another turn. Just go wait till I get to the straightaway, the straight line. Let's go. Fuck out of here. Yup, I got it. They're done. They're done. Ooh, nice drifts on me. Do you see it? Whoa! They really tried to play that shit right there, put that truck. Nope. Told you, two tries. Could have had it first try. Wasn't that bitch ass car in my way? Yo, give me all them class A's. Come here. Nice drips, nice drips. Swinging this motherfucking front wheel drive. Slow down. Damn. Fucking hate roar, bro. Shit is utterly useless on fucking cars that mildly have good fucking traction. Like, if I was racing against other muscle cars, it'd actually be useful a lot more, but not on this fucking, not on this Lamborghini. Give me all the boosts. Yep. Damn, my car is going so fast. I can't even hear the... Oh, shit. My car going so fast, I can't even hear the, fuck, that goddamn Murcielago's murdering me. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this Mercy. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat that Murcielago, bro. He's kind of fast. Like, I had to use all my nitrous to try to keep up with him. Yeah, that Mercy's gone. I don't think he got this, bro. And he getting nitrous and shit. Yeah, we're done. Let's restart. Alright, hopefully you can get this. Hopefully I can beat this one. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this one, judging by the way how fast that Murcielago was going, bro. Like, Murcielago was gassing my shit. Just how much gap the Murcielago was giving me, I don't know. Yeah, I might have to put this up. Hopefully not, though. Hopefully I can beat him. But this might be the limit. Aw, oh, god damn it. Fucking rear end hit the fucking pole again. That's the second time. Man, I hate that shit. That tends to happen a lot because you have to drift the muscle cars in order for them to get better angles to turn. So they don't understeer and shit. To where you end up swinging that tail out and it has a more highly likelihood of hitting some shit. I don't even care. I'm about to ride that wall so I can get that boost. Yep, get your ass into that van. No. You really trying to bully me? It's crazy. It's like, y'all need to knock it off. Come here. I'm on your head, boy. On your head. Come here. Now I know this time. Come on, man. Stop that. That didn't even work, bro. Come on, man. Why is it like a whole bunch of cars just right there when I'm like at the bottom, bro? Like, come on now. That's such bullshit, and the game knows it. Fuck. I don't wanna let that car get too far away. Come here. Can't let that car get too far away or else it's over. I'm not gonna be able to come back if he gets too far away. No, give me the boost. No. No. I needed the boost, bruh. God damn it. Alright, I'm getting close, man. I'm getting real close. I just gotta be able to hold out as long as I can in close proximity and hopefully hold on to as many nitrouses as I can in that process. But it's kind of hard to do that when I gotta stay a certain distance because they have a tendency of getting pretty far ahead easily. God damn it. Good, I had to slow down anyway right there. So I like if I hit a car like right before a turn, it doesn't affect me as much because I'll have to turn anyway and slow down. Yes. All right, right here, I'm not even going to use my nitrous. I'm just going to conserve. It don't make no sense to use it when I got a nice little distance. I could let them catch up, whatever, and continue to boost off of them. Get out of my way, bro. You see how they literally be trying to, like, purposely, like, get in my way, though? They be getting in my way tough. No. I hope you take the long way. I hope you don't take the shortcut. Yes. Let's go. I think I got it this time, you guys. I think this is the one. I got two nitrouses, too. Yeah, I think this is the one right here. Get a little distance. Gotta say that last nitrous for that final stretch. Yep, get good drift, conserve power through the corners as much as possible so I can get to the straightaway. Come on. No. Nope. Give me the dub. Get your ass up out of here. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Oh, that was race 2 or 3. What? I thought that was the last race. Oh my god. I thought that was the last race, man. Damn it. I'm gonna get this fucker up out of here. And I don't want to have to put up the fucking Eldorado. I want to use this for the whole episode. I gotta prove my skills that I am what I say I am, bro. I am the most goated on this game. They ain't got no motherfucking competition against me, bro. I promise you. If the game ain't trying to cheat me, at least. If the game ain't trying to bullshit me, then I got him. Damn it. Bro, come on, game. That was stupid. I'm really gonna turn right there. Haha, yeah. Finally, our roar actually works. Finally. Wow, look how they got this bus all up in my way, bro. No! Damn it! No! I fucked up, bruh. Damn it! I probably could have had it that time. I was looking pretty good. Oh, get your, put your tire back down. Put the tire back down. Be doing that. Yep, get spun out. That's what I'm talking about, bro. So yeah, I got, hey, if I gotta drive dirty to win, bro, hey, it's no bars held, bro. It's no bars held. I'm about to get this W, I promise. I ain't about to put up this Eldorado. I'm trying to win without having to put this car up. Man, we got a nice little distance too. Look at the gap I got on him. It's all I like to see. Come on. How much more ready? Yeah, we about to do it, bro. We are about to knock these motherfuckers up out of here. Look at, bro, knock that shit off, game. Come on. It's already too late. Y'all motherfuckers pack that shit up. Take that SLR back to wherever the fuck you got it from, because it ain't ready for this motherfucking Eldorado. It's not ready. It's not ready for Eldorado, bro. It's not ready. I actually should tilt to this side since the camera's over here. Yeah. Yup, give my motherfucking 9,000. Get your ass up out of here, Caesar. You ain't shit for shit. He was weak. That's what I like to see. Yup, swept a whole fucking motherfucking two people with the Eldorado, bro. And not too many restarts either. No rages. And we got level 1 performance parts for A-class vehicles. That's what's up. But that's going to be the end of this video, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, talking to y'all motherfuckers. Like, I think like 53% of y'all motherfuckers who ain't liking and subscribing. Talking to y'all motherfuckers. Like and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Quit that stupid shit. Yeah, like and subscribe, you know what I'm saying? And I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. And as always, keep it G. And I'm out. Peace.